In this simple sidestep relay, players race against other small teams. Players dodge and weave between the cones as quickly as possible, with first team back being the winner. Coaches can mix up the challenge by changing the distances and angles between cones. Along with evasion, think how you can introduce some passing, kicking, and further movement skills into your relay races. Finally, remember to keep the numbers in the group small for lots of activity and involvement.